Here we go! Trico! Throw it in the corner!
Check out the hangar.
I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
I'm out!
Okay, let's search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the Locusts have waiting for us.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her up.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind Dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
Can't do that yet. Sweet.
Sharp. We've got more grubs.
Guards!
Nothing worth salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the docks.
silverback storage area. Let's see if there's one in there.
Deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
You can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it.
Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the prow in position.
What the hell's a prow?
The ramp. Move the ramp.
I didn't say that then.
This fuel! Use the crane!
Let's use the crane to get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
The meter's running!
I'm not. And neither are you.
Yeah. That's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Well, that'll get us to Azura. Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
More turrets!
Those old shells are gonna be pretty unstable by now.
Yeah, let's send
them. Here comes some more! Clear.
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
Thank you.
Trigger!
Here come those gas bags again!
Come on, we gotta keep looking for that damn rotor!
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
Keep your eyes open for anything that looks like a rotor.
This'll do.
Hey, that looks like it.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you notice.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Looks like we need the loader to open this door.
Let's get that door open. Looks like the hangar's pulley system runs out to the dock. Dizzy, you operate the hangar doors. We'll take care of any resistance along the way.
Hey, dickwad, open your eyes!
Let's see what's behind door number two.
I'm guessing it's not going to be a wide assortment of cash and prizes.
Okay, Diz, open the second set of doors. Heads up, we got Queen Guards in here with us!
Yeah, over here too! We need to clear them out before we go open the next door!
Okay, this should be the last set of doors. Get ready to bring the sub through.
I'm guessing the locals are gonna have a big send-off for us.
Let's go!
This'll do.
Somebody upgraded.
Oh shit, the rounds just bounced off them.
Try explosives!
Armored cactus!
Flood the dock, and then everybody into the boat.
Over.
Cole here.
Cole, this is Anya. We've got the submarine running.
A sub? Ha ha! That's Bad Spirit kind of toy. But you got to see what we found, baby. Woo!
Cole, please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
We're heading for Azura now. We'll rendezvous with you outside the maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Oh yeah, we'll be there with some backup too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Don't worry, Anya. I'll break it to them.
No, you won't. I'll tell them.
idea, but the grugs must have sunk it.
Man, this is beautiful. But I've had my fill of ghost towns.
Okay. We're close to Azura, so we'll hit the maelstrom soon. Everybody man the pods. Diz, take us in nice and easy.
Yeah, I better start powering up the guns.
Jacinto probably looks just like this now. Yeah, we did that to ourselves, too.
Well, there's no point crying over what we could have done differently. Because we'll never know.
Alright, guns arrive! Now don't be shooting each other!
You know what? I've never used these machete guns before.
Yeah, we could probably do with some practice.
Okay, I'm powering down the guns. It's all quiet. No point wasting juice.
Marcus, I'm seeing a lot of explosives out here.
Everyone keep their eyes open. We didn't come this far to get killed by our own goddamn minds. Hey, check this thing out.
Looks like we got an escort.
And he's brought some friends, too.
I see him.
Look out!
Man, these goddamn things are getting dangerous. Take them out!
Come on!
before they sink us!
The Leviathan's still on our tail, Daddy!
Keep shooting! And if they don't get us, the lions will!
Dizzy, try for those arches. You won't be able to follow us through there.
Okay! Better hope it ain't a dead end!
We just need to hold it off while we work out how to kill it. Aim for its mouth! Shoot it!
This tunnel ain't your size, asshole!
Oh, shit. It's not gonna give up, is it? Kill it! Aim for the mouth!
Give it all you got!
You want some more, bitch, huh? You picked the wrong day to mess with me!
Okay, Dizzy, let's go!
Shipwrecks.